We all work so hard to cultivate our homes, but what are they other than a place to repeat negative patterns?
There. Last one.
And the first one. I moved all this other stuff in while you were stretching. So much for helping.
Oh, did you need help deciding whether or not this place is a shithole? Because help is on the way. It's a shithole.
I like it. It's what I can afford, and it makes me feel good to do it on my own.
Well, when this place makes you too sad, you can always come over. You'll have to say, I'm a sad, sad girl with a terrible, dirty apartment, but I'll let you crash.
This is my home, and I am proud of it.
Where did you get all this junk?
It's not junk. I just emptied out my storage unit. This is all the stuff that cool 20-something Diane had to put away when she moved in with old man Peanut Butter.
Oh, can we finally talk shit about Mr. Peanut Butter? Like how he has dog breath and leaves his hair all over? Or is this one of those scam jobs where I talk shit and you kind of nod along and then you two get back together and you hate me because I told you how I really felt?
When have you not told me how you really felt? All you do is tell me how you really feel.
This place smells weird. I want to go home. I don't tell you everything.
You do. There's literally nothing you haven't told me.
Well, did I tell you this place smells weird?
Yes. Help me move this couch.
Okay, you get started. I'm going to stretch first.
Anyway, Mr. Peanut Butter and I are still good friends. In fact, I'm going to his housewarming party on Saturday. You should come with.
Come with? Diane, just because you have the couch of a girl in her 20s does not mean that you are young enough to say come with.
There.
Yeesh.
I love it. This is my life now.